Hello everybody, this is Ala Abdullah speaking. Today we will talk about a second group of protein synthesis inhibitors. في الأول اتكلمنا عن التتراسايكلينز وهسه هنتكلم عن الماكرولايتس and الكيتولايتس. والماكرولايتس example لهم اللي هو الإريثروميسين was the first of these drugs to find clinical application both as a drug of first choice and as alternative to penicillin في الناس اللي عندهم allergy من البيتا لاكتام antibiotic. Clarithromycin, methylated form of erythromycin and azithromycin having a larger lactone ring have some feature in common with an other that improve upon erythromycin. Telithromycin, semi-synthetic derivative of erythromycin, هو the first ketolide antimicrobial agents. والكيتولايت على الماكرولايت الاثنين عندهم similar antimicrobial coverage however الكيتولايت are active against many macrolide resistant gram positive strain. فالكيتولايت بنستخدمه اذا كان في اللي هو gram positive strain resistant to الماكرولايتس. طيب نجي للميكانيزم of action of الماكرولايت او كيتولايتس. الماكرولايتس bind irreversibly to a site on the 50S subunit of the bacterial ribosomes, thus inhibiting a translocation step of a protein synthesis. They may also interfere with other steps such as transpeptidations, generally considered to be bacteriostatic. لأنها برضو بتعمل inhibition لprotein synthesis. They may be sidal is adenine by high doses. Their binding site is either identical to or in close proximity to that for clindamycin and chloramphenicol. For binding site between macrolides who identical or close to the binding site between clindamycin and chloramphenicol. Next, we'll see the antimicrobial spectrum of activity. Erythromycin effective against many of the same organism as penicillin G. وبالتالي use in patient اللي عندهم penicillin allergy. Clarithromycin عنده activity similar to erythromycin but is also effective against Haemophilus influenzae. Its activity against intracellular pathogens such as chlamydia, legionella, moraxella, varioplasma species and helicobacter pylori. فده الكلاريثرومايسين. الأزيثروميسين less effective against streptococci and staphylococci than erythromycin or azithromycin. Than erythromycin, azithromycin is far more active against respiratory infection due to Haemophilus influenzae and Moraxella catarrhalis. Extensive use of azithromycin has resulted in growing Streptococcus pneumonia resistance. يعني بيستخدموه بكميات كبيرة الازيثروميسين عشان كده بدأ يحصل له resistant. Azithromycin preferred for urethritis caused by chlamydia organism. Telithromycin has antimicrobial spectrum similar to that of azithromycin while structural modification within ketolide neutralizes the most common resistant mechanism that make macrolide ineffective. فهو طبعا بينتمي للكيتولايتس لكن السبيكتروم اوف اكتيفيتي بتاعته سيميلر تو الازيثروميسين. ريزيستنس تو الماكرولايتس اسوشييتد وذ ذا ان ابيليتي اوف ذا اورجانيزم تو تيك اب ذا انتي بايوتيك. يعني الريزيستنس بتحصل نتيجه ليه انه البكتيريا ما بتشيل الانتي بايوتيك والبريزنس اوف افلوكس بامب وديكريز الافينيتي اوف ذا 50S ريبوسومال سبيونيت for the antibiotic. Pharmacokinetic profile administration erythromycin base is destroyed by gastric acid thus either enteric coated tablets or esterified forms of the antibiotic are administered. يا إما نعمله في enteric coated أو نعمله في صورة بتاعت esters. All of them are adequately absorbed upon oral administration. Clarithromycin, azithromycin, and ketolide telithromycin are stable in stomach acid and are readily absorbed food interfere with the absorption of erythromycin and azithromycin, but can increase اللي هو الابسوربشن بتاع الكلاريثرومايسين. erythromycin and azithromycin are available in intravenous formulations. Distribution: erythromycin distributes well to all body fluid ما عدا cerebrospinal fluid. كل الفور drug concentrate في الليفر اللي هم الكلاريثرومايسين والازيثرومايسين والتيليثرومايسين widely distributed in the tissues. Elimination: erythromycin, telithromycin extensively metabolized hepatically. They inhibit the oxidation of a number of drugs through their interaction with the cytochrome B450 system. فليقوا إنه ديل اللي هم الازيثرومايسين والتيليثرومايسين لأنهم بيحصل لهم metabolism في الليفر, فليقوا إنه بيعملوا inhibition للأكسيديشن في كمية من الدرجز, فبالتالي بزيدوا لنا الكونسنتريشن بتاع الدرجز التانية دي, بيحصل درج درج انتراكشن. Clarithromycin interfere with the metabolism of drugs such as theophylline, statins and numerous anti-epileptics has been reported. Secretion: erythromycin and azithromycin concentrated and excreted in the bile as active partial reabsorption occurs through the interior hepatic circulation. In contrast, the clarithromycin will metabolize without elimination by the kidney as well as the liver. Side effect: can cause gastric distress and motility, especially with the erythromycin, cholestatic jaundice, ototoxicity. Basal transient deafness has been associated with erythromycin, especially is that they now in high doses. Contraindication: patient with a hepatic dysfunction should be treated cautiously with erythromycin or telithromycin or azithromycin, لأنهم they accumulate في liver. Drug interactions: erythromycin, telithromycin and clarithromycin inhibit hepatic metabolism of a number of drugs which can lead to toxic accumulation of these compounds. نجي للثيرد درجة اللي هو غير التتراسايكلينز اللي هو الأذيثروميسينز اللي هم والماكرولايتز. الماكرولايت والكيتولايتز عندنا كلورامفينيكول, والكلورامفينيكول هو عبارة عن برود سبيكترم انتيبيوتيك ريستريكتد اليوز بتاعه لللايف ثريتنينج انفكشنز فور ويتش نو الترناتيف اكزيست. والكلورامفينيكول ميكانيزم اوف اكشن باين ريفيرسبلي للبكتيريا 50S ribosomal subunit and inhibit protein synthesis at the peptidyl transferase reaction. Spectrum of activity: chloramphenicol is active against many types of microorganisms including chlamydia, rickettsia, spirochetes and anaerobes. The drug is primarily bacteriostatic, but depending on the dose and an organism it may be bactericidal. Chloramphenicol pharmacokinetic is administered intravenously widely distributed throughout the body, it reaches a therapeutic concentration in the cerebrospinal fluid. Chloramphenicol primarily undergoes hepatic metabolism to an inactive glucuronide which is secreted by the renal tubule and eliminated in the urine. Dose reductions are necessary in patients with liver dysfunction or liver cirrhosis. It is also secreted into breast milk and should be avoided in breastfeeding mothers. Side effect: chloramphenicol can cause anemias. أهم حاجة ممكن يعمل لنا حاجة اسمها gray baby syndrome. The neonates have a decreased ability to secrete a drug which accumulate to levels that interfere with the function of mitochondrial ribosome. This leads to poor feeding, depressed pressing, cardiovascular collapse, cyanosis. Hence the term gray baby and can lead to death. Adults who have received very high doses of the drug can exhibit this toxicity. With drug interactions, chloramphenicol inhibits some of the hepatic mix function oxidase enzymes, which can block the metabolism of drugs such as warfarin and phenytoin. ممكن يحصل drug interaction. الفورس وان هو الكليندامايسين, ميكانيزم اوف اكشن سيم از ذات اوف اريثروميسين. Clindamycin primarily used for treatment of infection caused by gram-positive organism including methicillin-resistant staph aureus and streptococcus and anaerobic bacteria, distributes well into body fluids including pain but exhibit poor entry into the cerebrospinal fluid. Clindamycin is available in both intravenous and oral formulation, but the use of the oral form is limited by gastrointestinal intolerance. And بيعمل لنا side effect في الجهد عشان كده بيجا إنه استخدامه orally limited. Clindamycin undergoes extensive oxidative metabolism to inactive product and is primarily secreted into the bile. Thank you very much for your attention.